Well, this is just a quickie little update. My perimeter beam just started going off continuously, and I find out it's full of ants. They seem to love these infrared sensors for some reason. So I've got to clean them out. But we'll get there.